treads for the truck soon.
We're here. Drift water's up ahead.
Okay, Tiago. What am I looking for?
A boat. You'll need to find one at the harbor to get across the water. There, you should find a back way. Under the insurgents' walls.
Tiago, how do you know a way into this fortress?
I was imprisoned there. Tortured beyond. I thought I was dead. But I managed to escape through the sewers and stole a boat. From here to the forest, and I never looked back.
The people who lived here in Driftwater, Tiago. Who were they?
An ECA settlement, before the war. There's nothing but ghosts here now.
What happened to the villagers?
There's a story of a night fisherman whose daughter would ring the harbor bell each dawn to call him home. But one night, insurgents came in the fog, and the fishermen slept right through. The entire village slaughtered. When the fishermen returned and saw, he tore into the soldiers. It didn't last long. The next day, a thick fog rolled in and a figure stalked through it, with a long raincoat and bloody hook. The fisherman's ghost, driven mad by guilt, taking his revenge. The harbor bell tolled for each insurgent dead. They say you can hear the bell still tolling.
Looks like some old reports. No boats on this pier. Looks like there's one over there, on that dry dock.
Thank you.
just need to get to that boat on the dry dock and get the hell out of here. Damn it! This boat's a wreck. Is that the fisherman? No. No, there's no way. That can't be some fisherman's ghost. I need to get a grip. Letting Tiago's stories get to my head.
Outrider, we're seeing something strange. A fog moving in over the river. There's a light in it. You need to leave this place.
I'm starting to think you're right, Tiago.
Ghost down!
Let me through, fisherman! I have no quarrel with you.
Fisherman? That's right. I'm a goddamn ghost, you ECA fuck. Now, how about I turn you into one?
Thank you.
was no fisherman's ghost. Just an insurgent dressing up in a raincoat to scare off trespassers.
Are you so sure?
I got a boat. I think it's time to get out of this place.
Next is the furthest I've ever been. If Black Gulch is the belly of the beast, then this fortress is the jaws. I fear for you in there, Outrider. I wish you'd reconsider.
No, I can't. There's no one else who can do this for me. Look, if I don't come back...
You must. Or there'll be no tomorrow. For any of us. Up ahead, you should find the sewer tunnel I escaped through. Inside, there'll be a drain leading up to the execution yard, right beneath the Great Blade. I still remember the lifeless bodies I had to crawl over for my freedom. At this time of day, the yard should be empty. The executioners only work at sunrise.